Hi, my name is Sun. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Tsinghua City, and now I am a last year student in Ho Chi Minh City University of Technology. I will graduate from my university at the beginning of 2010 with good engineer degree. You know, Southeast Nation has launched traditional value, and this value are very important for their society. How do traditional value affect the change in each nation? Is it a strong barrier to with the change? Mr. Hand, please answer my question. Thank you for the answer. Thank you so much.